What is up, YouTube? It's DragonMaster32. We're back with another Dragon Ball FighterZ. Today, we are going to be continuing the story mode on Dragon Ball FighterZ. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel, DragonMaster32. Please give this video a like, share, and a comment on anything that you want to help me out with the YouTube. So, as you saw there, we are in chapter 2 or part 2 of the Dragon Ball story mode. And as you see there, we are playing as Vegeta, Gohan, and Frieza. Let me know down in the comments on what's your favorite Dragon Ball character from any series. Oof, oh my goodness. God. So as you saw there, I got beat. But that's okay because I can get a rematch. Let's play as Goku. Let's play as Cell. And we'll play as Piccolo. We'll play as Piccolo.
Stronger since then, so I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Oh, man, you really are stupid. You think you're the only one who's gotten stronger.
You trained a lot in hell, right? I mean, I guess you had a lot of time there.
Hell.
I have no idea what hell's like. It's a pretty rough place, right? Mean guys everywhere? Hot? I bet it's an ideal place to train. I want to go there someday. Can you talk to someone? Get me in?
You fool. You don't know what you're talking about. You have no idea what hell is like.
Oh, yeah? Really? I was just guessing. Well, then, tell me what it's like, because I don't have a clue.
Hell is a place filled with nothing but sorrow and misery, as well as other things.
Other things? Like what?
Use your imagination.
Oh, come on. Can't tell me even just a little bit, please?
If you have time to waste with pointless chit-chat, I suppose you can defeat these enemies all by yourself.
So, it looks like Goku wants to know what hell looks like in Dragon Ball FighterZ, but he's having a little fight with Cell. And as you see there, we're facing against Clone Vegeta, Clone Piccolo, and Frieza. So as you saw there, we beat Piccolo. Or I should say Clone Piccolo. That was relatively easy.
My speed.
Yeah, I shall be destroyed. So as you saw there, I won that. And I leveled up. I leveled up twice. And they all gained health. They all gained health back. So as you see there, you guys, we are going up against Clone Gohan, Clone Vegeta, and Clone Tien. This should be an interesting fight. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to Dragon Master 32. All one word. That takes care of Vegeta, or I should say Clone Vegeta. So, as you saw there, guys, I won that also, which makes me independent. I wouldn't say invincible, but it makes me stronger. With nice characters. As you see here, we're going up against We're going up against Clone Yamcha and Clone Future Trunks. That takes care of Krillin. Now it's Yamcha's turn to be beaten. Change. New cannon! As you saw there, we got a KO. I leveled up. And we got a nice victory over those fighters. Which is nice. Please help out my channel, Dragon Master 32. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. It would really help me out. Yeah. So they are won that pretty easily. Now all I have left is Vegeta. Which I lost. But that's alright with me. I guess now I have Vegeta, Frieza, and let's go with Captain Ginyu.
Of the Frieza Force yet again?
What? Grateful? I have no reason to be grateful. Your friend Frieza is about to meet his end.
Just when I thought I'd heard everything, you go and say something crazy like that.
Then maybe I should show you firsthand exactly what it is I can do. Look closely at my true power. Even chumps like you can understand that.
So, it looks like Vegeta wants to take out the Frieza Force, but Captain Ginyu is gonna say otherwise. As you saw there, I won that pretty easily. Which is nice, to say the least. And now we continue the story. So, it looks like Android 21 is going to say something.
I want more. More. I must have more candy.
Wow. Android 21 has that much power. So it looks like Android 21 has a little bit of a grudge on the Saiyans As you saw there. Looks like I'm being golden. So it looks like I won that with no problem at all. Which is amazing. And you guys helped me out. and guys and girls that will do it for Dragon Ball FighterZ Story Mode, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy the content. Let me know down in this description if I should do a part 2 to Dragon Ball FighterZ. This is Dragon Master 32 signing off.